had a quick change of heart. So, we're gonna play Mudrunner now. Okay? Okay. What I'm trying to unlock is, well, you know, figured I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 more vehicles to unlock. I complete 2 more maps, and I can get all of these. Especially this E7429, excuse me, this thing is a beast. Can carry medium logs, and I believe a medium log trailer, so. Yeah. Anyways, I've only unlocked 1 watch point, but. Done 1 watch point and unlocked the other garage. That's it. So, you guys haven't missed much. Gotta recall this though. Gotta get comfortable here. Gotta plug my phone in. It's all charged up for when I go to work. Which, all of Michigan schools have been canceled until May. April. Excuse me, April. Because of the coronavirus scare. That is dumb. But, you know. Whatever. 180 damage for hitting a tree like that? I was going way too slow. Anyway, it's like I was saying. I barely nicked that tree. Shouldn't have been 25 damage. Anyways, I work for the schools, so it's gonna be good for me. I'm more of an outdoors guy, working for the schools, setting up fields and whatnot, that kind of stuff. So it really doesn't affect me, but whatever. I have 1 more watch point. We're gonna try and get this watch point unlocked. I hate using auto. I never use it. Not even on freaking flat paved surfaces, I never use it. You'd be rolling top speed in 5th gear. And hit the tiniest pebble in the street, and it damages your vehicle all the way. I think it's straight up horseshit. Yep, don't care. Don't care anymore. Okay. 43 2010. I gotta switch to that. We're gonna put on, actually, first of all, we're gonna take fireproof exhaust off, because that's stupid. I don't need it. Take that off. Put that on. That on. And There's six points. Yep. 6 points. Sounds good. Yeah, this truck is a freaking beast on this map. Like, this truck is highly underrated. I don't know about my other people, because I don't really watch a lot of Spin Tires videos on YouTube. But when I'm my friends, like, nobody ever uses this truck. I don't know if that's just because they don't know its worth, or because they don't have it unlocked yet, but... I'm not really doing too good with it right now, because I decided to get this giant-ass freaking hole, but... Yesterday I was loaded down with logs on the truck and the trailer, and I was going through freaking lakes and streams with this thing, and it wasn't even flinching. Fully loaded, wasn't flinching. This truck is a beast. I mean, this truck is completely... Man, look at the tires. The tires are in all that freaking mud. Like, that's just insane. I'm gonna get out of that now. Yes, I am playing in easy mode. Or, whatever you want to call it. Yeah, check the stream, make sure the audio's okay while I'm freaking driving, because I know it's really loud. Okay, so I'm going to turn the game volume down just a little bit. So hopefully that sounds better. Hopefully the game volume isn't too quiet now. Yeah, that sounds pretty good. I'm gonna go up one more notch with the sound in the game. There, it should be better. Okay, so which lumber mill? Lumber mill one. We're just gonna go for lumber mill. We're just gonna go to the first one. So we're gonna go this way. Yeah. Okay. So I should do a little quickie with the shitty U-turn. Oh, this turning radius sucks. Wrong wheels, turn faster, idiots. I'm going low one. This is actually a very steep hill. Put in a low two. And I'll pull out a three. As you can tell, it's a very, Very capable shot. Get a little less on the throttle. Full bore. Oh geez. Yeah, we shouldn't have went this way. We fucked up. Thank God. Yeah, definitely should not have went this way. Didn't really look that bad with the headlights. Wasn't smart. I should have just went through the center of it, but I wasn't really thinking. Alright, hold on here. All right, we back. We back. I'm fortunate enough to have my grandfather do my taxes. He just called me to let me know how much money I'm getting back. This is by far, hands down, the best 6x6 truck in this game. The Western Star 669 XD DX or whatever the heck it is on this game. It's really good for Mount Logmore and Grizzly Creek, like two maps that it's supposed to be on. But if you take that truck out of those maps and put them on any others, it just doesn't do as good. Oh boy. I didn't see all these stumps. Alright, just drive straight through them anyway. Nice tax return money, gonna buy me some new tires because I need them. Oh boy, do I need them. Tires getting bald as hell. Bought them used as it is, so. I'm gonna buy me a nice. Probably said a General Grabber X2s. Whatever they're called, right? Grabber AT3s, AT2s, AT3s, yeah, Grabber AT3s. Really nice set of tires. We've got them on our plow truck, and they do amazing. Maybe either that or a set of nice knobby tires. See, like, watch this. This is what I was talking about driving through streams earlier. Just no effort, dude. No effort at all. It's either gonna be the Grabbers or Toyo Open Countries. I gotta lean with the Toyos. Or Grabber X3s. Those tires are really nice looking. Fat white letters. Yeah. Or maybe I buy a new set of wheels and just buy some another set of good used tires. I don't know. Either way, I need new tires. C255 is a really good truck too. Gotta make that wide turn, know what I'm saying? Yep, too wide. Yeah, buddy. Alright, I think that's gonna do it for today. I got to do some more running, and see y'all in the next one. Peace out.